My name is Vidukota. I was born in Jorhat Assam and I have no memory from that, so let's skip that. I moved to Hyderabad in Andhra Pradesh and lived there for 2 years. Then I moved to Delhi. I've lived here ever since and call this my home. Primary schools are important, so I'm skipping that too. Middle school is when I discovered the YouTube channel Smosh and I was instantly mesmerized. So I started to make these stupid little videos and post them on YouTube. I got made fun of in the comments and in real life, but I moved past it. I continued to make these videos up until high school. In 9th grade, I got into the photography club in school and participated in every event possible. In 11th grade, I became a board member of the club and I was given the position of the head of film production. Feeling of being given importance due to a skill I had worked on for years was amazing. In 12th grade, I became the president of the club. And this fall, I'll hopefully be attending a university in the US to study film. That's my story, folks. I'm just a kid with a dream. See you soon. Thank you.